1500 round VZ58 update. Finish wear. Where the piston smacks it. Oil and grease. That's still nice and dirty. Not a single jam. I've shot everything through this gun. A few hundred rounds of Barnell soft point, 125 grain. 300-400 rounds Wolf hollow point. Few hundred Tula, some Chinese steel core, some Golden Tiger, box Norinco, silver box. This thing never hiccups. Pretty much just paint finish wear. No trigger issues, nothing. Factory muzzle brake works excellent. Fullman adapter. There's a little bit of play in it. Still locks up tight, just a little bit of up and down play. All in all, this gun will eat any kind of ammo and just keep running. So accurate.